Name of Joyce Lakeland. Lives about 4 or 5 miles out on Derrick Road.
Well, how shall I handle it?
Just go out and size her up. I know you'll be as gentle and pleasant as you can be.
Yes?
Sheriff's office, ma'am.
The trouble with growing up in a small town is everybody thinks they know who you are.
What you want?
Well, I guess I want you out of Central City by sundown. I'm gonna run you in for prostitution.
You lousy son.
Out here, you're a man and a gentleman, or you aren't anything at all.
Get off me.
I'm sorry.
Don't say you're sorry.
And God help you if you're not.
For the first time, and I don't remember when, my mind was really free.
Let's pull out of this crummy old town together, just you and me.
Where have you been?
Sorry, I had a whole lot of trouble tonight.
You don't want to marry me.
Why would I run the risk of losing a girl like you?
You got things all fixed up?
I mean, I've done all I'm gonna do, so.
I don't think we better leave it that way, Lou. I want you to take the money yourself. Pay her, you bust her, and you run her out.
I got a foot on both sides of the fence. I can't move, I can't jump. All I can do is wait until I split. Right down the middle.
She's dead, Lou.
We're gonna have to talk about why you've acted the way you have these past few weeks.
You think you got it all figured out, don't you? And you just sit there smiling.
The screwiest things are, this don't fit the bill as a killer.
It's always lightest, just before the dark.
Hold on. It's almost over.